H.C. Verma, Chapter 8, Question Number 64. A smooth sphere of radius r is made to translate in a straight line with a constant acceleration a. A particle kept on the top of the sphere is released from there at zero velocity with respect to the sphere. Find the speed of the particle with respect to the sphere as function of the angle theta it slides. Let us first look at the free body diagram of the block in frame attached to the sphere. The block will experience a gravitational force mg in vertically downward direction. And since our frame is moving rightwards with acceleration a, the block will experience a pseudo force ma in leftward direction. When the block has moved by angle theta with respect to the sphere, its vertical height from the center of the sphere is r cos theta. Thus, its displacement in vertical direction when it has moved from the topmost point to the theta position is r into 1 minus cos theta. Therefore, the work done by the gravity on the block is mgr into 1 minus cos theta. Also, when the block has moved by theta angle, its displacement in horizontal direction is r sin theta. Therefore, the work done by pseudo force on the block is mar sin theta. Now, as per work energy theorem, the increase in the kinetic energy of the block must be equal to the work done by gravity and the pseudo force. Therefore, half mv square must be equal to mgr into 1 minus cos theta plus mar sin theta, which implies v square is equal to 2 into gr into 1 minus cos theta plus ar sin theta, which implies v is equal to square root of 2r into g minus g cos theta plus a sin theta, which is our answer. In order to request solution of any question of H.C. Verma, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you for watching.